My name is Aditya Grover. I'm from Global Skies, Reuniting Nations. And I have Ms. Basu over here, who is currently the youngest member of Uniting Nations. So how do you feel about it?
I think it's really positive that young people are there, and when I actually got elected into the environmental review when I was 12, it was really a milestone for everyone, but it personally gave me hope for the future that people weren't just age for having the ability, because as a 12-year-old, I had to work with the team on the ground working for it. I think that people looked at that and I felt very quiet. Later, I think I still
stand
by the
belief
that
being
something
who's
very
able and
that's what I can
do. That's so cool. So I have another question, which is like, how can you really think about the youth getting involved regarding climate change?
I think it's really important that we speak at work, because that is really the most important thing for people to be part of the impact. That's more important than just saying that you're using your something. So I think the main thing, getting us involved in policy making and also the implementation of the policy, I think is, again, like seeing the impact of that work is made, and then that is going to be our voice. And that is what my organization
will be doing. I'm Aditya Grover from Global Skies Reuniting Nations. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.